2, Sunstar form, beginner. Start from the very beginning. We'll carry on from there. Time, right foot. Raising the hands, sinking down. Hands to the waist, stepping forward to the left. Press forward, one step to the right. Lowering the right heel, turning. Hand by the ear, pressing forward. Hands out slightly, step out with the right, no weight. Transfer the weight across as you open single whip. Then your left over the head, right underneath. Crane spreads wings, step forwards and press. Open, close. From there, hold the ball to the corner, press out with the right hand. Fold to your ear as you turn to the west. Brush knee. Open, open, close. Hold the ball to the corner. Press it out. To the corner. Fold to the ear. Turn, step, brush the knee. Press on the follow step. The right foot. Open, close the chest. Hold the ball to the corner. Hands are still in the centre, but facing the corner. Press out to the corner. As you start, turn back to the front. Fold the elbow, point to the ear. Turn, step with the left foot. Brush over the knee. Follow step and press. Landing on your toe. Ball of the foot. Pressing. About face height, centre roughly, just so where. No press down here. Don't press too high. Straight shoulder height. Open, close. Hold the ball to the corner. Feet out of the right hand. Just lower the left as you do so. Fold as you lift the weight of the left leg. Turn, place the heel of the left foot. Press. Right. I'll do it facing this way, coming to you. Open, close. Hold the ball to the corner. Feet out from the corner with the right hand. Fold to the ears, take the weight into the right foot. Step, brush the knee here. Follow step, press. The hand should finish at the same time as the foot. One more time. Open, close. Hold the ball to the corner. Feet out from the corner. Take the weight into the right foot. Place the left heel. Press with a follow step. Lesson 2, Shasha.